In school they said ask questions, but the only ones to mention were aimed in a certain direction. No defecting, just pay attention. Their lessons are all they need retention, like the TV sessions, simple extensions of a school's intervention. With lectures, children progressing, a natural development dumped down our senses. Police us with lethal weapons, with some Rodney King type intentions. LAPD, they stay repping. Church and state, they separate but must stay. God bless this Eurocentric, racist, decrepit land of sediments, colonial and impolitics. The lesser of two evils is another surrogate with the same thoughts, same laws, same heart to implement. It's not the same bombs to kill the kids, that's a mom's toy feelings, and making families wrong feelings. Why the human now stepping in the government, a boss, and that's it. Oh, the second boss, ha! Yeah, I think I'm getting it. Economic depression, no cash, so we stay stressing. No cash, no food for fetching. No job, so I'm living on credit. My house, they repossessed it. Homelessness begins to set it. Ain't no shelter gonna be helping. We're taught to let the government and friends handle things like climate change. But check this, to escalate the records, fossil fuel residue injected into the lungs of our planet. Don't you just love to smell it? Toxic called garbage sensing. Our oceans bedded, and industrial mindset is the capitalistic balance designed into affliction. It's designed like a checkman, but make us come collected. So our checks are spent on the medicine. We're dead and misdirected by into the regiment. Are you catching the message here? Are you getting it? This motherfucker's getting it! Catch a fucking sentence, but you living in the pen, bitch. Raised in the system, get held down within it. So many contradictions, like powerful presidents or government intelligence. But you fucking love the censorship. Let me admit this quick, alternative facts is brilliance. It defines the lies we living with. Could you brag about riches when we're all penniless? But you were bred to be simpletons, minions, idiots. So can I really be mad at your sins?
Ass I can.